A very good morning to each and every one of you. So, and I welcome especially the viewers also who are viewing online at this time. And on behalf of the Grace Covenant Church, I will welcome each and every one of you to the house of the Lord this morning. And I strongly believe that God will touch us afresh this morning and will be blessed by the word, by the message from the speaker. So before I invite the music team to present to us praise and worship, so I would like to read from the word of God, from Psalm. I'd like to read a few verses from Psalm 148. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord from heavens. Praise Him in the heights. Praise Him, all His angels. Praise Him, all His host. Praise Him, sun and moon. Praise Him, all you stars of light. Praise Him, you heavens of heavens, and you waters above the heaven. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for He commanded and they were created. He also established them forever and ever. And from verse 11, kings of the earth and all peoples, princes and all judges of the earth, both young men and maidens, old men and children, let them praise the name of the Lord, for His name alone is exalted. His glory is above the earth and heaven. So let us praise the Lord with our hearts, with our soul, with our mind. So let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you very much for this morning that we are able to come and worship you this morning, Lord. And we thank you so much, Lord, that we are able to come freely and worship you. There are many places who cannot worship you freely, Lord. We thank you so much for this opportunity. Holy Spirit, we invite you at this time. We need you badly because we cannot do anything without you, Holy Spirit. Touch us afresh this morning, each and every one of us here, and the viewers also, Lord Jesus, who are watching through different means of media. We pray that you will touch them afresh, Lord, this morning, and bless them, Lord, that they will never be the same. We will never be the same, Lord Jesus, and we'll be people who are able to impact the society in our life, Lord. Lord Jesus, we commit everything into your loving hands, Lord Jesus. We need you. Holy Spirit, we need you. We welcome you in our hearts, in our soul, in our mind. Take control everything during this service program, Lord. We commit all this into Jesus' name. We ask all this and praise the holy name. Amen and amen. Okay, I hand over the time to the Judah ministry to kindly lead us in praise and worship.
Amen. Hallelujah. Tungin yang lawan yang kepuar perok ngilik ban. Mani ban syakri utrai. Kejiru wajing ngerok kejongi. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. From the rising of the sun until the setting of the same, let the name of the Lord be praised. Hallelujah. Ublay udah nak ni kecaka. Ketian jong beli ke orang muntah. Am nak kejing yoi kejongi. Am nak kejing sewa kejongi yang rei. Ketian jong beli ke orang muntah. Haba ar nalai ngot ngeseng. Hangta ublay udon. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
From every nation, exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away, O Ancient of Days. Yes, Lord. Blessing and honor. Oh, blessing and honor, glory and power be unto the Ancient of Days. And from every nation, all of creation will bow before the Ancient of Days. Yeah. Every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee shall bow at your throne. In worship you be exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away. Every tongue, yeah. Oh, every tongue in heaven and earth shall declare your glory. Every knee shall bow at your throne. In worship you will be exalted, O God, and your kingdom shall not pass away. Oh, Ancient of Days, yes, Lord. Jingo, jingyaro. Oh, jingo, jingyaro. Rong bod baro lok sha um le ka bom ju ko jat bin rin kin go o jat bin rin kin go ki jing bin long ru dam ha um le ka bom ju ko jing go jing ya ro o jing go jing ya ro u rong bod baro lok sha um le ka bom ju ko na bom ju ko sha bom kin go ki jing pen long ru kin dam ha u ble ka bong ju go nang pa pay op nang pa pay kin pen la jing krao pu rom ba ha kle dam ko su dam ro ha ke chong u ban ma nei le ro ba ha kin se wa ble ki ma ba nes kem ba ro I'm crossing them through high catch on you. But my name, man, I'm back until I play. He my band is kept by on the show. And I want to go. Oh, Mela Uble. Halor ki egi ei paro. Mela Uble, halor ki ting pang ting chi tom paro. Sing into the ancient, your kingdom shall reign, your kingdom shall reign over all the earth. Oh, sing into the ancient of days, yes, for none can compare to your matchless word. Oh, sing into the
Oh, Ancient of Days.
Tujhe mera, mehu tera. be intiha pyare hai tujhse mere masih chahu tujhe pure dil se tere jaisa koi nahi प्यार है बेशुमार ओ बेशुमार बेशुमार तेरा प्यार है बेशुमार ओ बेइंतहा प्यार है तुझसे मेरे मसीह चाहूं तुझे पूरे दिल से तेरे जैसा कोई नहीं ओ
If we search, Lord, deep in the sea, Lord, high in the heavens, Lord, we will never find a God like you. We will never find someone like you, Lord. It's a privilege, Lord. It's an honor, Lord, to be your children. Oh, you chose us to be here, try me, children. Yang ibu ingin dan hanya kerja kah try. Nyam syam dan hanya kewe perkerja kah hanya try kah jing dan kejong mea blay. Nyam syam dan hanya jing tiap pang kah try. Nyam syam dan hanya jil kah try. Hanya ingin dan hanya jing dan kejong mea try, Jesus. Ban mani yang mea try, ban aing wo yang mea try, ki kamba kerau kejong mea try. Ban dan lang bat ki angel try, ban syong. Bakhut, 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 bakhut long try. My name is righteous. We are in awe of your presence, Lord. We are in awe of your greatness, Lord. The problems that we have can never compare to what you are, Lord. You are far greater than all the problems of this world. You are far greater than all the sicknesses of this world. You are far greater than any bondage on this world, Lord. You are in control. You are in control of everything, oh God. And we just worship you, Lord. And we just worship you. And we just worship, Lord.
For the Lord God Almighty reigns. for the Lord God Almighty reigns in hallelujah. You are holy.
Thank you.
my backward. Are you putting in one rat try? Are you putting in one lamb try, Shami? But make it on ki a baro try. But make it on ki a baro ki bang it on come. Are you putting in one rush of it try? Shuang bakuin long try. Bakuin long try. Utragi try usim ki sim unong punim ujongi bakuin. Oh bakuin. Bakuin. Long try. Kulang brodu ble, bilong bakun, bakun, longu try ble, badongo. Kulang brodu ble, bilong We trust in you, Lord. We trust in you. And we worship you, Lord, for who you are and for what you are going to do with us, Lord. We trust you, Lord. You are God in the midst of the storm. In the midst of a raging war, Lord, you are God. And you hold us, Lord. And you said that you love us, Lord, with an everlasting love. And we just worship for who you are, Lord Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Ublay long babha. Amen. Ublay long babha. Hallelujah.
And it's my privilege and joy to invite a man of God, Presbyter Shabong, to the stage to present his message this morning. Kadai kajing kakabu goba stanat but kakabu siarenga ban invite yai Presbyter Shabong shapa stage ban ai kaktien kajong play the next step and be blessed. Long ki blakir khu kateng kajong jisa.
Once again, we will come all of you to the service. Apostle has gone to Garo Hills.
Apostle is Garo Hills.
So he has asked me to be here.
Ila kerpat ya bangandon mengahmi.
So today we are going to read to see from one portion of the Bible. From the Epistle to the Hebrews.
Hebrew.
When we most of us know Hebrew chapter 11.
Borok na prinjugi ngitip ya kani ka lendong khatwei lendong ba khatwei ka siti ci Hebrew.
We have a long list of the heroes of faith in the chapter.
Ngidon cipun bahagi kerteng jong ki riu me.
The heroes of faith.
Ki riu krau jong ka jingeng.
But today we are going to see about the life of one man.
Mentang singipan ngine pe ya ka jingem jong wei briu.
Two verses in Hebrew 11, you know, are attributed only to this man. And this man is Enoch.
But Enoch kerteng u Enoch.
So I will read to you verse 5 and 6.
And pulie kidukhot basan bat ban riu.
By faith Enoch was taken up so that he should not see death, and he was not found because God had taken him. Now before he was taken, he was commanded to be having pleased God. And without faith, it is impossible to please God, for whoever would draw near to God must believe that he exists and that he rewards those who seek him.
Daka jingai lapan kiri ano yau inak, ba on yo I yak jingyam, ba omshim la shem yau, na ba ublei ula lapan kiri ano yau, namar mencua kata kajimpun kiri yau, lapla yau,
these are two powerful verses that we can learn about faith. Not much is written in the Bible about the life of
Enoch.
We see only in Genesis chapter 5 from verse 21 to 23.
Ni itang kitab Genesis salno dekat barway hadu arpulai pusau.
Genesis chapter 5 verse 21 to 24.
Genesis salno dekat barway dekat pusau.
I think we should read those verses also.
Which can begin a pulik to get dekat ru.
It says like this: when Enoch had lived 65 years, he fathered Methuselah. Enoch walked with God after he fathered Methuselah 300 years and had other sons and daughters. Thus all the days of Enoch were 365 years. Enoch walked with God and he was not, for God took him.
U Enoch ru ulaim riu phosans nem bat ulapan khayu Methuselah bat u Enoch la yaj lem bat ublei hadien bo ulapan khayu Methuselah lais pas nem. But ulapan kai ki kon shenrang bari ki kon kentai tiki singi boro enok long life spa ban rup san snem but enok la ya dam bar play but om shim la don shu na bo play la shim noi u.
Enok was also mentioned in the epistle of Jude.
We nok la tho ru ha ka chithi jong Juda
in verse 14 and 15
hakit khot bakhat sao bakhat san.
Shortly it says like this:
ka ongum ni
Enoch and also Enoch the seventh from Adam had prophesied saying, The Lord is coming back with thousands of His holy ones.
But we not when you know Adam, unsa ula ulay tu lupa mo ublay unsa wan ringkat bagi angel.
With thousands of His holy ones,
ringkat bagi sihajaru ki rukut
to execute judgment and to convict the godless people of their deeds.
Ban ay taga jing bishar. Yak ta gibriu kiba kibam kibasniu.
If we see in Genesis chapter 5,
alon ngi phai ha kitab Genesis salno,
from verse 1 onwards,
nadu kalnong menikong terter,
we see a long line of people
ngi isibun balatho aspang kiweper gibriu.
It was written about Adam,
latho aspang Adam,
that Adam fathered Seth.
Oh, Adam la perkayu Seth.
He lived for so and so years and then he died.
La im katuk anis nem but nata laklat no.
And Seth fathered Enosh.
But Seth la perkayu Enosh.
And he lived for so and so years and he got sons and daughters and then he died.
Olai la perkayu ki kun chenau kun ketai berulai yap no.
So Adam, Seth, Enosh, then Kenan, then Mahalalel, then Jared, then Enoch.
Di hangni iu Adam, Seth, u Enosh, bat terter hadu Mahalalel, bat tang iu Enoch.
We see a pattern in the lives of those before Enoch.
Ngi iya kataka rukom haswajung Enoch.
That all of them, they lived for so many years, they had sons and daughters, and ultimately they died.
Baki da penka yaki khot chnang ba khun kathe ba nang ta ki im ka tuan islam baki yap no.
But here is a person who is a little bit different.
Rai menta pa ngi pe unu brio ba khamper.
The Bible says that he lived for 65 years.
Ka Bible ko ambo im rup san snem.
After he lived for 65 years,
hadi mula im rup san snem,
he fathered Methuselah.
Open kai Methuselah.
And after he fathered Methuselah,
hadin mula penkayu Methuselah,
he walked with God for 300 years.
Oh ya beru play kumbalai spasnem.
And then one day, as he was walking with God,
hakumi kesini kat budang ya beru play.
He was no more on this earth because God took him.
Umsim dan cua akan dia pertanyaan nomor play la rong no ayu.
What we understand is that he didn't die.
Kaya ibang isulto kalong po umsimiyap,
but God took him.
Hendray ublay ula rom no ayu kany.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
So we need to learn about the faith of this man who pleased God.
Tingi dan kam kany mani bentu ya kajengit kejauh nu pria ubah ublay ula rom no ayu.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, there's a pattern of death.
Ngi igadan ka rukam jengka. Jingyap,
but this man didn't face death.
Reuniu pria um cim lama dia ke jingyap.
You know, according to the rule,
pitip karkum ka rukam balabu.
The general rule in the Bible,
ka rukam balabu aktinu play.
The Bible says in Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God.
Wah Bible ko ang babarok kila lepo kila dulo na ay ke buram jung play.
And in Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death.
Sidijo Paul sino room dir apply ko amba ka bainong jaka popolong jingya.
And if you read Romans 5:12, it says sin entered this world through one man.
Balang ipuli ka kita ka gospel ka sidijo nang room salon khot ba khar ko amba ka pop na room do we brew.
And through sin death came.
But lembah kata kapop kawan kejingiap kan?
And all men died because all have sinned.
Barok ibriu kiyap namar barok ilalepop.
Even Enoch, if God had not taken him, he would have also faced death.
Bayu Enoch ro lada umsimrong na ublay ketamut uru unhaban mar kejingiap.
But Enoch didn't die.
Nreu Enoch umsimlayap.
Because God took him.
Namar ublay la rong no yu, la sim no yu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we are going to see about the faith of this man.
Tingin ya petkenya ke jengget ke jauh nubrio.
We can learn faith from this man.
Ngin ya puli ya ke jengget ke jauh nau nubrio.
The Bible says after he fathered Methuselah,
Kabaibil ko ang bahadian mo ulapan kay Methuselah.
He walked with God for 300 years.
Uyay lambot play kumbalais pas dem.
There must be something in the birth of his son Methuselah that made him to walk with God.
Kadan kay ko ba marsen pan kay Methuselah ba ulas zang ban yai bu play.
Perhaps he had an encounter with God.
Jessica belong ke jing kedu je ubat play.
Perhaps he had a vision from God. Because the Bible says in Jude that he prophesied about the coming of the Lord.
Nomor baha hakasiti Juda la angba u yetu lupai kajingwan arsin tau play.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This man must have had an encounter with God.
Uniu bre ulai kendo kaj bau play.
Do he live in a very godless society?
Walau im hakataka Imlang salang keba pop.
After he experienced God,
hadin mo ulamat yublay.
He walked with God.
Uyad mo yublay.
And God took him away.
But yublay ur shimlo ayo.
And the Bible says.
But the Bible kong.
In Hebrew 11 verse 5 that you know he was not found.
Haka sisi Hebrew katulon kot besar omba om shimla shem show you.
Because God had taken him away. Where did God take him? We understand that God took him to heaven. Because God says, heaven is my throne and the earth is my footstool. He didn't take Enoch from one footstool to another. He took him from the footstool to the throne of God.
Uplay lese umshim no ya u Enoch nakawei ga jakayu ga jakawei pat re ushim ya u Enoch shabdengen.
And the Bible says he was not found.
Baka Bible ko ba umshim show you.
Maybe his son Methuselah had tried to find out where is his father.
Lese u Methuselah ula wat ya umpal jo u sheudot.
But he was not found.
Re umshim la shem you.
Because God took him.
Mar uplay la shim no you.
We see a similar character in the Bible. We see a similar character in the Bible. And that is the prophet Elijah. You know when Elijah was in the Jordan. He was having a conversation with his disciple Elisha.
Udang don kejaya keren buat u Elisha.
You know, he said to Elisha, if God took me away, you know, what do you want? Elisha said, I want a double portion of your anointing. You find that in 2 Kings chapter 2 verse
11.
As they were talking, Elijah and his disciple Elisha, the Bible says that chariots of fire and horses of fire separated them.
Hangta ka Bible ko ang baka kaliding bat ki kulading ki penyeklat no ikiarbut.
And Elijah was taken up in a whirlwind to heaven.
Balarong no ya u Elijah dakal air shalor.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He was taken up in a whirlwind to heaven.
Larong noy u daga eryang sepneng.
Praise the Lord.
Ro itrai.
And the Bible also says,
Barga Bible ru koong.
In that same chapter,
haga juk benta.
That the sons of the prophets,
bakini ki kun jong ki nong itu lupa.
They sent 50 strong men to find out Elijah.
Bakida pa iki san pomut kita ki briu khlan ba baliwat yo Elijah.
They searched for so many days, but they could not find him.
Bakidau yet, bakidau wat yo Elijah kim shem show you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, God took him.
Bobli ulah shem no you.
You know the word took here, it also means he snatches him.
Kadika kentet shem ru kamut ba ukni kentet you.
You know, God sees him and snatched him and took him to heaven.
Bobli udah kerum you, but udah rah no shepling.
You know, that is the blessed hope that we have as believers in these end times.
Kadikan kadikata kajing kerku kajingkerku kata kajingkerman jungi kabangidon ke.
Because the Bible says in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4 verse 17.
Kumbangi I haka siti Thessalonians beningkong saulon kuat bakat nyu.
That we who are alive and are left will be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and we will be with Him forever.
Bagi kita yang im, ansa rongno bagi dia kendo alam yang terai hangkai hebde.
For the word caught up is also mean raptured.
Kata kajing rongno, kata kajing shipno aru kemud berrongno.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
From my brothers and sisters this morning.
Kuki mergi para jangan mentak step.
We are living in, you know, In days where people are godless.
Ngim ha ka ski baki breu kim nit play.
People hardly think about God.
Bur gi breu kim chim perkhat yu play.
Just like in the days of Enoch.
Think kum gi por kiski jong Enoch.
But it takes faith.
Andre ka kadam kam ye ka jingge.
It takes faith to get something from God.
Kadam kam ko jingge pengidio ai no play.
You know, it was a very dull sequence of those people dying.
Ngi iba kadang kita karukam kaba amda itenat ya kita kajingiap kajogi preo.
You know, as one man of God says, actually we are living in this world. It's not the land of the living; it's the land of the dying.
Dan we preo ang mangi ema kadang pertain rekam dey ko pertain kaba em reo dey ko pertain jogi preo gi melayap.
You know, people they live and then they die.
Gi preo gi em tambah kiyap lo apat.
But for us believers,
lainam ta jogi gi bangai.
By the grace of God, as we walk with Him, we have the promise that we can be caught up with Him. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord! You know, this Enoch had a good reputation. The Bible says, before God took him, he was commended as one, so someone who pleased God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In this Hebrew 11, if you see in verse 2, it was told about the Old Testament saints, they also were commended because of the faith.
Jong play ki bah hakatas pen gubrem bakiru ki pensubhai play laplama bhai ki
that they have faith in God
bakidan ke jingnek ha play.
And then we see next to that we see about Abel
tingi ipat hadian nang ta
about Abel
yo Abel
he was commended to be a righteous man
la ong yo Abel baulong berbohok.
And if you see the last but one verse in Hebrew 11
bagi ipat sahoi bentar ka Hagadiga juklendong ni.
All those saints who didn't even get their promise, they were commended as having faith in God.
Dan bona pleng juk itu girungai du om sebla yo e kata ka ya ka kular hendrai laplaba bahas pangjoki.
How do we understand that Enoch had faith?
Kumlong ni sungtu kai bu Enoch udan ke jingai.
The Bible says he was commended as someone who pleased God.
La Papa bhai u ba u long u bre u ba pen sub hai u ble.
And in verse 6 it says without faith it's impossible to please God.
Haka khat bat ri long ba henrei klem ke jing ngai om la bat pen sub hai u ble.
You this man we know that he has faith in God because he pleased God.
Ni su su ba u de u bre u dan ke jing ngai ke nemar ba u pen sub hai u ble.
We see in Hebrew it says he pleased God.
Ni ek siti Hebrew ba u pen sub hai u ble.
But we see in Genesis 5 that he walked with God.
I think
we can derive an equation here that pleasing God it means is equal to faith in God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Walking with God is equal to please God. Amen.
Amen.
This man had a vision from God. And he was, you know, as his name. Enoch means dedicated, means trained, dedicated. He was dedicated to God, to walk with God all the way. We are living in godless societies, but God calls us to be dedicated to walk with Him.
Pertai kepada umdan play, kepada mit play,
To walk with God. You know, Prophet Amos chapter 3 verse 3 says, how can the two walk together unless they are agreed? How can the two walk together unless they are agreed?
Kumlo kita ki ar kila banyak lang lemdaki dan kecia kut cimut.
I believe Enoch when he walked with God, he agreed with God.
Nangis kem habau Enoch uya lang mau play udah yukubur kei kei mau bat play.
He agreed with God's word.
Uya kubur kei maka kecian kecong play.
He had a relationship with God.
Udan kecia day kubur bat play.
You know, he walked with God. He had a relationship with God. He agreed with God in everything. And when the Bible says that you walk with God, it means also that you walk in the direction of God. What is our direction of our work today? Are we in right relationship with God? Do we agree with His word? Do you have the same direction? Which also God's direction? Which also God's direction?
Direction
we cannot say that we walk with God if we don't have a right relationship with God. If we don't agree with God. And if we don't go in God's direction. And I believe God wants to speak to each one of us today. Let's ask ourselves, are we in right relationship with God? Do you agree with God? Do you go in God's direction? And I believe God is asking us today as a church. Does Grace Covenant Church have a strong relationship with God? Does Grace Covenant Church agree with God? Is Grace Covenant Church in the direction of God? When Jesus walked on this earth, we see wherever Jesus goes, the disciples, they go there. Sometimes He commands them, go there, and they go there. When He goes to the mountain, they go to the mountain. When he goes to the Sea of Galilee, they go to the Sea of
Galilee.
My brothers and sisters, let God refresh our faith. Let's walk with God. You know, let us agree with Him. Let's have a strong relationship with Him. Let us go in God's direction. You know, the Bible says, without faith, it is impossible to please God. It is powerless to please God. We cannot please God with our works. We cannot please God with our achievements. We can only please God through faith. You know, all our good actions, all our good achievements are sometimes tainted with sin. Sometimes they are tainted with sin. You know, sometimes even our motives are mixed up. But God says it is only through faith. It's only through faith that we can please God. It's by walking with Him every day. Hallelujah.
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 We can please God only by faith. What is faith? Faith is confidence in God. Enoch had confidence in God. Though he lived in that godless society, he said, I will walk all the way with God. Faith is confidence in God. But that is only half of the definition of faith. Faith is also obedience to God. All those heroes of faith, including Enoch, they had confidence in God. And they obeyed God. That is the only thing that will please God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the Bible says also in that verse 6.
But the Bible go on haka to khot ka ban riu.
It says without faith we cannot please God.
But dream ko jingai am la ban pen subhai blai.
But for those who come to him.
Rei nam ta kitu ki bawan chau.
They must believe that he exists.
But don ka man ngai kin ba udon.
They must believe that he exists.
But don ka man ngai ba udon.
And he is a rewarder to those who earnestly seek him.
But ubalo ba ai nong ye kita ki ba wat ye u.
First thing first.
Kabani kong nginbu shakman.
They must believe that he exists.
Bakidaun kamban nge ba udon.
That is the basic of faith.
Katakan dekan dong rim jo kajing nge.
We are living in these last days.
Ni emak ini singi bakadu.
Where many people are doubting that God is there.
Dan cibun God kibreu kibaya kibam kibam nak kib.
They believe that God exists. They don't believe that God exists.
Kim ngat chu bau blai udon.
Though the Bible says the whole creation is like a witness that God is there.
Wala ka Bible ko ang bagini kijing tau baro kilang kita kibah saki ya kijing dan
jumblai. Some people say that yes, maybe God is there, but he's fed up with us. That's why he's leaving us like this.
Dan ba ang pat ho you blai udon tamba ulangnya abat ngi.
No, maybe he's fed up with us.
Ulangnya bagi.
Maybe he's fed up with this planet Earth.
Ulangnya bagi ka pertahi.
You know, it's just like what the psalmist says in Psalm 4 verse 6. Many tell to me, is there some good? Many tells me, is there something good?
Dan bang inga hato dan kiki babha kitab Psalm sau khan riu.
Sau khan riu, khan riu. Psalm 4 verse 6.
Sau laun khat ban riu.
And also, you know, some people think that, you know, like, if God is there, then why all this evil in this world? Why this cruelty in this world? But the Bible says, the one who comes to him must believe that he exists. You know, Apostle Paul says to Timothy, Apostle Paul says to Timothy, First Timothy chapter 4 verse 10.
Timothy banikong Saul Paul,
you know, he says that to this we toil and strive.
Ya kadikeng bangire treshitom.
Because we have a hope set in the living God.
Bangidan ya kata ka jingge.
We have a hope set in the living God.
Bagidan kita ke jingat, ke jingkerman, how believe him?
The Savior of all people, especially for those who believe.
Unang pun him ya baru ibu kamtam ki bangat ke?
Amen.
Amen.
You know Jesus says in John 5:26, my Father has life in his in himself.
Kumjo hayat ni salam korban riu. Jesus ang ba u believe pa jua dan jingim haladi.
John 5:26, my Father has life in himself. He has also granted a son to have life in himself.
Son arfun riu yones wong ba u blei udan ke jingim bat ulo aina ta ke jingim ha u Jesus Christ u khon jong u.
The existence of God, that is the basic to faith.
Kat jingdan ke jong blei ke dei ke nongrim jong ke jingim.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We believe in God whom we cannot see.
Ngai how blai ubang imla abadi.
That is faith. Believe in God's word even if you don't see.
Kata kada kicinge. Ngai how blai ubang imla abadi.
You know when Moses was asked by God to go to Egypt and deliver the people of Israel.
Hakapor ba lapha Moses ban shari Egypt Israel.
Moses says to God in Exodus 3, 13, 14, Moses says to God that, you know, how do I go to these people, you know, that, you, that the God of our father has sent me, but they will say, what is his name?
Exodus lalong khat khalai ka sau Moses ulak liu blai wang ngan le chapo ki khun Israel ri Egypt ngan ongi ki wala pha blai kin kli kerteng ayu tau blai.
What is his name?
Kerteng ayu tau blai.
But God said to Moses,
but blai lo ongi Moses,
I am who I am.
Ngalong ubang along.
Go and tell them I am has sent me.
Kili ong shiki ba ngalong ula pha enga fi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
He has God, has life in himself. We have this life because God is there. The one who comes to him must believe that he exists, that he is. We believe in the living God.
Enoch
believe in God who is living. Praise the Lord.
You know, I try.
If you read Isaiah 46, 4, God says, remember the former things of old.
Isaiah 46, 4, God says,
remember the former things of old. I am God and there is no other.
Ngalong blay omdan waypat narojonga.
And there is none like me.
Omdan waypat kat manga.
That is our God.
Utaulong blay jungi.
The true and living God.
Blay besisha berboim.
He is the only one.
Udetamo uhi ken.
Praise the Lord.
Yero itray.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says that the one who comes to him must believe that he exists.
The Bible ko ang utaulong wanche udon kaman ngay udon.
You just read this Bible.
People are going
to read to erase all the doubts about your, you know, doubts about the existence of God.
Ban penjano yang kita kencing artatin jengi baru nak kencing don buat kencing bom don jumble.
The Bible says the one who comes here must believe that he exists.
Ba uta, the Bible ko ang uta buwan sa udon kaman ngay buudon.
And he is a rewarder to them that diligently seek him.
But ulo ba ay nong ya uta ba wad ya u.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Or let me say like this. You know, Enoch believed that God is a good God. He's going to reward him.
Enoch ulong umet you play. Blay with him, but uban I know you.
We believe in the ultimate goodness of God.
Nginget hakata kacing baha kaba kordal tam jong blay.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Enoch believed in the goodness of God.
Enoch umet hakacing baha kacong blay.
It's good to just walk with him. He is going to reward me. And I tell each one of us today, when we walk with God, we know that God is always good. He will always reward us. You know, the Bible says he's a rewarder to them that diligently seek him. What it means to diligently seek him. And I believe Enoch was careful. He was diligent to obey whatever God says. You know, many people, they take lightly about seeking God.
Dan gibril kishim sting ya kajing ya dejong kibul play.
But when we see God,
they have you what you play.
You know, God want us to be careful, to be diligent.
Bo play kwa ingi bengin long kiba pikir ba kiba da benia ba.
To obey his commandments all the way.
Ban ko ngu ya kita ki hukum jong u ter.
And the promise is that God will surely reward you.
Baka jingkular kalong bo play unai nong kenyingi.
Many times in the Bible, God always comfort, exhorted his people that he will reward them.
Bau blay udah ang hakatin cewu malakapor bau long ba aynong kenyaki.
You know when Abraham had a tough time in the battle of the kings.
Bahakapor bu Abraham udah kencing eh bat kisim.
But God, the battle of the kings.
Bat kaji kuntma bat kisim.
You know after he survived the battle of the kings.
Bahakapor baka jingye kuntma bat kisim.
He stood ground. He stood solidly in his faith in God.
Uyang bat skam harata kajingye cungu jauh hoplay.
And God was so impressed.
It
must have created a lot of fear in Abraham.
But ulah bu yang kata kejiseptir hau Abraham.
So God came to Abraham.
Bau blayu ayu Abraham.
You find that in Genesis 15:1.
Ishemi kita kitab Genesis kat
sana. He said, Abraham, do not fear.
Bau dah angko Abraham buat kejiseptir.
I am your shield and your reward will be great.
Ngalong kata kejingda buat kata kejing kenong kedon kahanga kebakrau.
I am your shield.
Ngalong kata kejingda.
I am your protection.
Ngadon kata ngadi kita nong yada.
And your reward will be great.
Buat ya kejing ainong jong me kelong kebakrau.
Sometime in the against the onslaught of the world.
Dan kepor ha kejing kertlep no jong kepertai.
We Christians we become fearful.
Ngi long ibla septin no.
You know to even witness about our faith.
Bangida tulat nak kejengnya jungi.
We become weak in witnessing.
Ngi tulat hak tak kejengnya pla.
But we should be like Enoch.
Hendak kita kambal nakum Enoch.
He witnessed those days.
Uda pla hak itu kipor.
He prophesied about the second coming of the Lord.
Ba uda ya tu luparu kejengwan arsin jong try.
And God wants to exhort us the way He exhort Abraham.
Ba ubley uda kuat ban I'm in seeming ikum ba I'm in seeming Abraham.
Let us take the shield of faith.
Tung ini shemia kata kesti jong kejengit jengit.
Oh, our reward will be great.
Bar kata kejeng yok nong jengi kalau kebakrau.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, the Bible says, you know, in verse 5 of Hebrew 11, it says, he was commanded to please God.
The Bible ko ang hakeshtisyo Hebrew ba, la plaba bahay uba upun subhay blay.
And in verse 6, it says, without faith, we cannot please God.
Reha dekhan kapan riupat, ka Bible ko ang ba, klem ko jingay, om la apa subhay blay.
And the Bible also says that he walked with God.
But ka Bible ko ang ba uyay, batu blay.
Walk with God, please God, that's faith.
Uyai do play, bensumhai play, kita kan dia jengeng.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know, God is a rewarder of those who diligently seek Him.
Kita bau play ulang tau ba ai nong ye kita iba iba wat yo.
Sometimes outwardly you may not see any good.
Ha ka ai ke iba sabar fi mi I ke iba ba.
Just like those people who went to, you know, who said to the psalmist, you know, psalmist says, many come to me and say, well, is there some good?
Lang tingkum hakapor ba u nang thosa u ang ba kita agi buwan hanga kiyong hatodon kiki ba ba?
But the psalmist answers himself.
Re nang thosa u juba biyala di.
He said, let the light of your face shine upon us, O Lord.
Ba ay ba ka jingshay jo ka kamat kan tingshay halor jingi atray.
You know, in these good godless days, you know, when we see there is no good, also we can say like the psalmist, Lord, light your face upon us.
Kumjur hakini kisgi iba amdan ikumamdan bangit play gila banong.
Lift the light of your face upon us.
Rakyat tak kencing syai kencing play hangi.
My dear brothers and sisters,
kukimet para jangan.
Psalm 16:2 says, apart from God, there is no good thing.
Kadriu baar sam ko ang ba. Light na no play kam don kay kay mo pa.
In my flesh dwelleth no good thing.
Hakado jong am don kan no ko pa.
You know you cannot have any good thing in this world.
Pinum don kan no mo pa kan ko pertai.
Because the Bible says apart from God there is no good thing.
Mar ko Bible ko ang light no play hi am don kay kay mo pa.
We like Psalm 34.
Kum ju ha Psalm life saw.
In verse 8 it says, "O taste and see that the Lord is good." Blessed is the man who takes refuge in Him. In the Bible, blessed it also means spiritual security.
Haka Bible ka habang sup kamudu kata ka kajing scam Jesus scam kajaman sim.
The spiritual security in God.
Kata Jesus scam kajaman sim how play.
Blessed is the man who takes refuge in Him.
Long bala kurkuyu tau priu badan kata kajing shania how play.
We take refuge in a good God.
Mengira shania hakata how play.
He's a God who does good things.
Oh, play long bal balaki kamu pa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the same Psalm 34 verse 10 it says, even the young lions suffer want and hunger, but they that seek the Lord will lack no good thing.
Life is out dekat bercipau Psalm. Ong ba kita kising, kinang chatkan, kinang tekan. Rekita ibas ini aw belipat, kinom duna ke ai ke iru.
We will lack no good thing.
Nginum duna kedo kedo ngapapa.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We just have to obey God.
Isudan kami ibain kongu iblay.
You know, in Isaiah 1:19 it says, we just have to be willing and to be obedient, and you'll eat the good of the land.
Kebaikan luka ang ba? Idan kami ngi tang bangin Shillong, kibala kloy, bangin bangin ba mi kajing bahajong kari.
You know, for many of us, it's the battle of the will.
Bunap neng jengi ngi.
It's the battle of the will.
Bunap neng jengi ngi dan kata kama jong kata kamun.
But I urge you, brothers and sisters.
Hendai ngakir ngakentui pilang baru.
Let us be willing and be obedient to walk with God.
Tengin long kita kibak kongu beniai bublay.
To agree with God. To have a strong relationship with God. To go in God's direction. We will be like David who will say, surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. You know, God, When the Bible says about the good thing, it means the best thing.
The Bible haba ko ang ka babha ka mun ka di babhadu babhatam.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because God says in Isaiah, I am the Lord who teaches you what is best for you.
Kumju how Isaiah blew ang ba nga long blew ba hikai phi ka babhatam phi.
God taught those heroes of faith in Hebrew 11.
Baro gitu ki runga hapo ka kitab khatwei Hebrew.
What is best for them? What is best for Enoch? That he will be translated directly to heaven. I believe the best for us. If the Lord delays his return, you know, even we have hope in him. But who knows, he may come back in our lifetime. And the greatest reward is that. In the twinkling of an eye, we will be changed. And we will fly with him. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
We will meet with all the saints of God. We will meet them in the clouds with the Lord in the air. And we will be with him forever. So I'm going to close this message. Just to recap. My dear brothers and sisters. You know, Methuselah lived for
969
years.
969 years.
But to Enoch, it was a prophetic time clock. You know, I am going to live and walk with God. Because I think he has some prophetic insight. That something bad will come. After Methuselah was born. Because when Methuselah died after 969 years, that was the year when the flood came on this world. When the judgment of the flood came, we don't want to face the judgment of God. So let us walk like Enoch. Let us be willing and be obedient. You know, his commands are not burdensome, the Bible says. You know, his yoke is easy and his burden is light. And he's a God who comes and calls us to walk with him. To walk in the light. To walk in the spirit. To walk in faith. To walk in the truth. Let us be so focused like Enoch. You know, there's so many things in this world we'll just try to distract our focus. We want to be a church with a difference. We focus on revival. We focus about equipping the saints for the work of ministry.
benia ya kali ke jing pen pen ben pen biang ya ki bengai.
Church, let us not lose our focus.
Ko kabar lang tong ini mea do no ya kali.
Are we earnestly seeking him in prayer?
Hatong ida what benia ayu ha ke jing duai?
Are we seeking earnestly to we are earnestly seeking him in fellowship?
Hatong ida what dm bagi dia selok nang badu?
Are we earnestly seeking him in Bible study?
Hatong ida what benia dm haki Bible study jingi.
You know, are we earnestly seeking him by visiting the saints?
Hatong ida ngira li jengo ada yang mengi para mengi cungi.
I need to, I mean, we need to wake up.
Kadang kami ngi kain bangin kitiak no.
The other day, Presbyter Marak called me.
Hak to kesengi I Presbyter Marak I tu enga.
He was so excited about apostle coming to Garo Hills.
I just go kemen eh by apostle in one Garo Hills.
After the long, you know, all this, you know, lockdown and all.
Hadian kene ka jing jalan berjongka lockdown.
And he was telling me, Pastor, are you also coming?
Ida kelinga yang pastor pinupinuan.
I told him I would love to come.
Tengah itu iba ngakuah ebenuan.
I like the fire I see in Garo Hills.
Ngah internet ika ding kepada pak Garo Hills.
But I told him sorry, I am supposed to be here in Shillong.
But hendai ngah apa itu ngah ngusu ing ngah bandar hani pak Shillong.
Next time I'm coming.
Hakui ngah puar pak ngasawan.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Are we earnest that we know we have a body of believers that we can visit here and there?
Hato pinang nak loy lah dan kita kemen siaman. Benar juga iki para bengai.
You know, I believe God is working something even in our leadership.
Ngangai sekian mau beli kita, but upwa ban lei eh haka liang ke leadership.
God has improved our networking with one another.
Ublei ulah penyias snob bahayengi.
And we believe in a good God.
Ban ingat ya ublei bapa.
God is good for His church.
Ublei ulang bapa nam tak balang jengu.
We just have to be willing and obedient.
Kesudan kami ingi mengisulong lakloi ban kau ban kloi ban lei jeng nam tak jengu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shall we rise up?
Tung ini yang.
Let us pray.
Tung ini duai.
And I believe that God will do something.
Bangangai mau ublei ulah iye.
Let us pray.
Tung ini duai.
Let us repent if we have to repent.
Tong ini kelak kamu mut, lada gidor kamu kelak kamu mut.
If our, you know, if we are slothful, we are lazy.
Lada gila longi bala le jaitu.
Let us repent before God.
Tong ingin panma akbar ublei.
If we don't care about the brethren in the church.
Lada gim kuslai cu ia kipar mengej hapok balang.
Let us repent and pray before God for forgiveness.
Tong ini panma nam tau. Ban panmat nublei namtakani.
And I believe God is doing to do something in our spirit.
Banganes kem nublei ulai egi mensim gjongi.
To revive us.
Ban pen imingi.
We should be ready to meet our God.
Banginlong ni belakloi ban ikendu nublei.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
If we don't agree with God, we agree with the world. Let us repent.
Ladang ialah kubur berkepertaingi klaim kubur mau belai tong ini kelak bemut no.
You know Paul says in 2 Corinthians 13:5, examine yourself whether you are in the faith.
Upalu ang batu yen benya ialah dia lada fidan dia yang agak cingai.
Examine yourself whether you are in the faith.
Top kmi tu bahaya lada dia fidan dia yang agak cingai.
We have seen in these last days, you know, great men of God, so-called great men of God.
Ngi yang ini kisngi bahkan doh begitu kiriuk rau kita ublei.
They fell down.
Kihat no.
Because you know they don't check themselves.
Namar bagi kimchim check yang ladia.
They don't examine themselves.
Kimchim yet punya yang ladia.
You know they base only on the gifting that God has given them.
Bagi kita semua syania eh hakata kencing ay kita ublei mau ublei wah ceki.
But they don't have a relationship with God.
Nai kimchim dan kita kencing ay mau ublei.
They don't agree with God.
Kimchim kubur mau ublei.
They don't examine their heart.
Kimchim check yang ladia.
And I believe none of us are, you know, are infallible.
Ngangis kemba ngingim long kita kibagi melakban kelondo.
Every day we have to examine our hearts.
Malah kasngi kini haban yit punya ayat dia.
And to see whether we are still in the faith.
Bangin ban pensang bat ban ong bangirang dan ne em hakijingnya.
We don't have to look to other people.
Ngimdan kamu pet sekiwe pat.
We don't have to compare with people.
Ngimdan kamu ni nujor sekiwe pat.
Enoch has no business to compare with anyone during his days.
U inok lu umju yang nujor lang yang ladi bagi wepat.
We need to look ourselves at God at the mirror of His word.
Mengidam kamen pej yau play ku mengipej haka ya kaktin jo u ku melong kata ka yit kmi.
Are we in the faith?
Hato ngidam ne apa kecinget?
But we believe is a good God.
Mengingat bau play long papa.
You know, when the Spirit of Christ wrote to those churches in the Book of Revelation.
Haba umen sim jo play thoa sikitu ki balang hapo ke kitab jo kejebut bau.
Even if he sees their faults.
Ui kita kijing tuna jongki.
But he asked them, to repent.
Andrei udah ompat yaki bakin kelak mumut.
And he tells them that there's always a future reward.
Barkadandru kata ka dong.
And I believe parents at home, God is going to reward you if you're faithful to God.
Bangangis kem kiuki mi pa ayeng ubleiru un ainong ifi kay.
You know, I cannot base on my, you know, on my works, but I believe in God that God will do it.
Yenum laban sania hagi kam kujongi hendri ngangis kem ublei unlebet.
Let us pray.
Tongi nedwai.
Loving Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you, Lord. Lord, we raise our voice to you, Lord, this morning. And Lord, we want you, O God. We want you, Jesus. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. You are the best, Lord. And you can give us the best, O God. And Lord, we just come before you, Lord. Lord, if we are slack, if we are not earnest in our desire for you, forgive us today, Lord. Lord, revive our spirit. Revive our soul, Lord. Renew our mind by your word, O God. Lord, your word says, those who seek will find, O God. We want to earnestly seek you, Lord. We want to be careful and be diligent, Lord, and help my brothers and sisters, Lord, in the church, to be diligent, to be careful, Lord, every day, Lord, to obey your commandments, O God. And your commandments are not burdensome, O Lord. Lord, I pray that you will help us, Lord, even the leadership in the church, O God, that, Lord, we will not be slothful, O God. We will be earnest in prayer, Lord. Help us, Lord. We'll be earnest in fellowship, O God. We'll be earnest, Lord, in visiting people, in Bible study, O God. Lord, raise a people, O God, a people after your heart, O God. Lord, who will walk with you, O God. And you are a good God, Lord. We believe, Lord, in your goodness, O God. Lord, we will see your goodness, Lord. Oh God, all the time, Lord, you are good to us, oh God. You are good to your church, oh God. Even, Lord, when we have difficulties, oh God, you always make the way when there is no way, oh God. Lord, we thank you and praise you this morning, Lord. We want you to lead us and guide us by your spirit, oh God. Bless our families, Lord. Lord, bless our children, oh God. Bless our young people, oh God. God, we will raise people, Lord, like Daniel, oh God. Like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, O God. Like Joseph, O God. Lord, God Almighty, Lord. Who will be careful like Joshua to do whatever you say, Lord. O God Almighty, O God. Lord, bring back our focus, O God. Bring back our focus, O God. That, Lord, you will be, Lord, the center of our lives, O God. O God Almighty, we thank you and praise you, O God. And we give you all the glory, Lord. Lord, we give you all the glory, Lord. Lord, we want to walk with you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, oh God. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, Rabbi. Oh, God. If there's anyone who has a word of edification, you're free to do it.
Daradan menu-menu mudan gaktin jong kejikitun paham pilaban ongi kata.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. We thank you. We give you all the glory. You know, I remember the old chorus, you know, which says, when we walk with the Lord in the light of His word, what a glory He sheds on our way.
Akan bau tu kejir wai, kebangi jir wai, setunat ke chorus, bangi ya ku utrai, kejingsai, kan tingsan haki lenti ya jungi.
While we do His good will, He abides with us still.
Kat bangi le, ekamon ju u, uyai ne bangi.
And I believe God will do that.
Mengangit mublay unlay kita.
For the glory of God, amen.
Nam tak keburam kujang mublay, amen.
Lord, we want to thank you for this message today. Lord, the three things that we will take from this place, that we will have a strong relationship with you, O Lord. Relationship with you, And then, oh Lord, we agree with you. Agree with you. Agree your words, oh God. We will agree your word. And Lord, we will seek your direction for our lives, oh Lord. And yes, when we do these three things in an increasing way, day after day, you will strengthen, you will increase a faith that will see the mighty things. How can we see the mighty things? Unless we walk with you, Lord. Unless we agree with you, unless we seek your direction, O Lord. Help each one of us, O Lord, as we hear this word today, to increase our faith. Increase in a mighty way, Lord, that we will expect greater things in our midst, O Lord. O Lord and O Lord, you have written in the Hall of Fame about the great, great men of God in this Hall of Faith in the Hebrews 11, O God. We have seen mighty men, O God. You want the church today again to raise mighty men and women, mighty men and women of faith, O God. Let your church in this place, O God, reach these people, O God. Yes, Lord, so that your name will be glorified, your name will be magnified, and mighty things will happen in our midst as the level of faith increases, O Lord. Help the saints, O God, as they seek your direction, O God. Help them. Bless each one who gather in this place and those who are not here too, O Lord. All the church members we ask. We keep them in our prayers today, O God, that they will seek your face, that they will have a relationship with you. And yes, Lord, that they will agree with you, with your word, O Lord, we pray. Bless each one of us. May the love of God, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, rest and abide with each one of us and with all those who are not here, everywhere that they are, O Lord. Bless them, now and forevermore. Amen and amen. The church says, 1, 2, 3. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.